Niagara Falls from Canada. The other side, the American.